I win. Penetrator. All right. Actual health? Okay, well, I guess I'm trading this in. Give me a penetrator. I'm just gonna have that dude in there. How? And no way in? Balls. Oh. Never mind. Stick around. Aha! Oh shit, yeah. You a-hole. This room is very dark.
She's close now. Her presence is strong here.
So, by the way, that dude in particular is the first guy who went missing. He was with us on the first mission, and then just disappeared. Yes, sir. He's been kind of showing up as a ghost. Is this open? No. What is that glass? Shit. Damn, you actually took a shot? Repeating cannon, okay. I don't necessarily need. What? Boss is dust. Penetrator. Nothing else. Okay.
ADC patrol cars are approaching from the west. I got a feeling this situation is about to blow up.
And maybe. Shotgun. We maxed out on meds now? We are. Okay, cool. Damn it. Freaking ninjas. I hate these assholes. I didn't mean to double pump. They can hit you from so far away. Do I have to drag you over one? Yeah. I hate these nerds. You guys will be fine, don't worry. Just hold out. How long do you think you can hold out? Apparently not very long. Armor. I have a rocket launcher. I will trade this for, I guess I'll trade for a, ow, ow, ow. Fire indeed hot. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I don't have any of those. I got 8 bullets. 8 bullets.
Check it out.
dicks. Basic ass cops. Oh, is there anything in here? Nah, doesn't look like it. Okay. Ah, yes, yeah, secret doors. Okay. The hell kind of Resident Evil shit is this? No health kit or anything? Oh, there's an elevator. There's also a health boosty. I'm assuming you can get up to 200. But... If those things hit you in those sequences, you do lose health, so it is still a, it's not quite a cutscene. Down we go. Oh, hi little girl. That's a lot of explosive barrels. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so three shots. Take those out. That's good. Good to know. Is there anything else back here? No? Ooh, first aid. Nice. Although I'm down to just a few. Oh, Jesus! No, I do not need the penetrator. What? Wait, what's back here? What secrets do you hide? Nothing? A couple remote bombs. That's it? Balls. Maybe this is the way back out. Yay, more sewers. That was not... There we go. Okay. Excuse me. Move up. Taking fire. I think he's trying. I need more time. Ow, ow, ow. Wait, how do I get up there? I was like, that's a lot of dead people. If that grenade went off right there. Now we're back to our riffle. This son of a bitch. Guess again. Where the ooh. All right, here we go. Yes. Classic designs. Wait. That sack of shit. Okay. Can't surprise me like that. All the ammo. I do have the rounds to take it out if I need to, but Say what now? Oh! There it is. Ah, a repeating cannon. I will take. And a boosty? Yeah. Wonder what was in that. The hell was that?
He's here.
Love how, like, man, how old this game is, and it still has like such interesting stuff in it. Like enemies limp around if you hit them in the limbs. All right, come here, jackass. Give me ammunition. I think I have this. This will work. Right? Yeah. The hell was that? That repeating cannon sucks. Straight up. Thing is not good. Not gonna go down yet. Down we go. Peek again.
Stay on your toes. He's here. Get down.
That guy thought he could get away. He's like, I know what I'll do. I'll shut the gate. Perfect. Bulletproof glass. Son of a bee. Oh. Ow. Perfect. Oh, there we go. This way? Ah. I was. Jesus. Bum rush me more, will you? Why would it let me go back? Hmm. Oh. Shut off the fire. Makes dollars.